Good luck, Nebraska. Good luck, communities in neighboring states where people who work in Nebraska come home at the end of their shift. I'm telling you, Nebraska does not release any information about coronavirus in any of the nursing homes in the state. Nebraska has not tested a single prisoner in the entire state correction system for coronavirus, and therefore says they have no cases among Nebraska prisoners. What do you think the odds are that no prisoners in Nebraska have coronavirus? Nebraska has huge known outbreaks at multiple meat processing plants across the state, including some of the fastest growing outbreaks in the country, including outbreaks that are causing health crises across state borders in other states. And just as the problem is getting so bad that big plants in Nebraska are having to finally shut, and the testing numbers are turning out to be horrific, even though they have to be leaked to the local paper for us to find out about them. Some of the biggest outbreaks of any kind anywhere in the country are in Nebraska, and just as we are getting data from them, just as they are starting to do testing at some of those plants, the governor has now decided we're not going to release any more information on meat plants. None from nursing homes, none from prisons, and none from meat plants anymore. Because, you know, it's business. So far, at least one county health department in Lincoln appears inclined to defy the governor on this and release the data that they can get anyway. But watch this space, man. This is the dead center geographic middle of the country, and it is where the huge American coronavirus epidemic is growing the fastest. And that governor's plan in that state is apparently to stop letting anyone know what's happening. This is the kind of thing you go down in the history books for, Governor Ricketts. Really, you are making history. You stick with this, you're going to be famous for this long after you're gone.